name's Willie Flynn. I'm from Armagh here itself. I'm head coach of the Royal Ascot Armagh. I played rugby throughout my time here at the Royal Ascot Armagh, and was lucky enough to win the Scouts Cup in 2004, and then went on to play rugby for Ulster and for Connacht. And then when I retired, I came back and started doing a little bit of coaching here, and this is now my second year coaching in Armagh. I'm always stressing to the guys about nutrition, about their pre-game nutrition, but more so their post-game recovery. So if they are getting in the right foods, protein, carbohydrates, it means they're not as sore for their next session, as well as for muscle growth. Just basically trying to get them back on the pitch as quickly as possible. Guys take milk after their training sessions, after their gym sessions, just because it rehydrates them quicker than water. There's also a little bit of protein in it and carbohydrates.
Hi, I'm Johnny Agnew and I go to Armagh Royal, and I play rugby, as you can see here. We just got through to the Scouts Cup final. It's on Monday the 19th of March. Nutrition has got very important in sports, especially if you want to compete with the high side. Your diet needs to be key. You have to be eating well.
Good pitch.
Jack Trainer, I'm the captain of the Royal Scot Armagh first 15. Yeah, we take milk after all of our training sessions and gym sessions. It's full of nutrients, gets plenty of protein in this, and it's tasty as well.